NC State. I thought they did a great job, you know, controlling the line of scrimmage throughout the day. I thought, their front seven or eight, because they really dropped the safeties and pulled them down the box. Did a good job tackling, like in my opinion. I thought they did a real good job tackling. I thought we conversely didn't do as good a job of tackling on the other side. And you know, anytime you don't. And your edges get soft, at least explosive plays, and that's what I saw. I thought Finley had a good day. I thought, you know, Samuels, you know, did a good job running out the catch. You know, we knew that's what he was. We understood that. Just didn't do a good enough job defending him, in my opinion. I thought quarterback never really got settled. He didn't seem like, you know, Schumer. You know, we felt comfortable in the pocket, got hit a couple of times, and really at times, just didn't look comfortable. So that was unfortunate. Off of two turnovers led to 14 points, two interceptions. That's not what we're looking for, you know, from this team. And you know, we just couldn't get off the field in defense. And again, and after credit to NC State, thought we did a better job in the fourth quarter. It took us, you know, too little, too late. Again, I have to give credit to a good NC State team. They played hard, and I thought we just didn't play well enough, good enough early. Bright spot was probably Ralph Webb. I thought Ralph played hard, like he always does. He brought energy. He did some good things for us. But again, just not the performance that we wanted. But I got to give credit to our seniors. Our seniors got us here. They did a good job on the legacy piece of making sure that they held this team together. They held this team accountable. You know, I mean, this loss is on me. I'm the head coach. And at the end of the day, I take full responsibility of when we don't play well, and I give credit to our guys when we do play well. So I know this. This game won't. Hurt. I was just in the locker room with a bunch of hurt seniors and some hurt guys. But like I said, it's our guys. We planted a seed for this group, and we understand what our expectations are. And these seniors' legacy, man, will move us forward. That we will water that seed. We will, plow the ground and make sure that we have an opportunity to grow this program exactly the way we see fit. We'll go from coast to coast, recruit the best players, get them into our great institution and get ready to make sure that we can come back for the 2017 season. But to these seniors, I've got number love. I give them all the praise in the world, and I just want to say thank you for what you guys have been to be in this program. Thank you much.